Novice Academy's sole offering is that of learning and teaching. Viewers' finances rest solely with themselves.
On the previous episode, we unveiled the latest product of GS Partners, GS Telecom. On this episode, we will see how to install GS Telecom application onto our mobile device. What will be needed? A mobile device. So let's dive right in. On your phone, look for your App Store if you have an iPhone, or a Play Store if you have an Android. I will click on the App Store and I will search for the application GS Telecom by G999 Blockchain. This is the application. I will click on Install. Now I will click on Open. And I get a message. GS Telecom would like to send you notification. Click Allow to receive a notification every time you receive a new message. Then click on Get Started. If you look at the bottom of the screen, you will see Don't have an account registered today. Just click on it. You will get a list of 24 randomly generated words which constitute your encryption of a blockchain. This list is very important. You need to keep it securely as you will need it to create your account and also in case you will want to change mobile device to reinstall your account onto another device. So please write down all these words or take a picture and keep it very, very safely. As you can see, my list starts with boring, truly, bring, then ship. I will just remember those four words and I will show you on the next screen what we will do. So once you have kept secretly your list, please click on I confirm that I wrote the 24 words in a very safe place. Then click on the terms and conditions and once read, click on the checkbox. Then next. Here you get the list of the 24 words mixed up in any order. You now have to order all these words in the same sense that they were written on the previous screen. To do so, you just have to click on the words. So as you remember, my first word was boring. So here I will click on boring and it will come on the first place. Then I will click on truly, which was at the correct place. And then I will click on bring and ship. And I will continue clicking on all the words to put them in the proper order. I will click on create an account. I now have to create a PIN code. I have to confirm my PIN code. And congratulations, you have created your account. So this is how you install the GS Telecom application onto your mobile device. And stay tuned for the next episode, how to load G999 onto your wallet. And as usual, don't forget to subscribe and like.